Williams here. Yeah, this is New York. New York in the wee small hours of the morning. My time of day. This is my beat, the jazz beat. How'd you like to join me as I make the rounds? I promise you, it's an experience you'll never forget. The world of jazz after hours. You're about to share an experience that is rarely witnessed by anyone other than musicians themselves. A for real jam session. Music that can never be duplicated because it's pure improvisation. Now this is music that comes from the soul. It's jazz. This is Swing Street, and this is my favorite spot, a little club called After Hours. The last patron has been ushered out of the swinging doors. Obviously, it's past closing up time. This is Sally Starr, given name Selma Stradinsky. Miss S is an aspiring actress. Before Hours, she attends dramatic school. Here at the club, she spends a lot of time on her feet. And she is beat. She's had it. Now she's hanging around to kind of unwind. For the bartender and the head waiter. And I got a feeling the doorman is still around. He's not about to leave. He's a real jazz buff. Now let's get to the bandstand and kind of check the roll here. At the piano, Johnny Guarneri. The guitarist, Joseph Barry Galbraith. On the bass, Milt Hinton. Drummer man, Cozy Cone. Before long, other jazz greats will drop in. They always do. This is where and how they get their kicks. Now, true, this is play without pay. But jazz musicians live for this moment. For them, it's as essential as breathing out and in. It's their lifeblood. Well, look who just made the scene. Coleman Hawkins, a jazz pioneer of incomparable stature. The Hawk was the very first jazz man to attain fame on the tenor sax, and although his role has been challenged many times during the past 40 years, in our book, Coleman Hawkins is still the champ. Good Cozy. He just can't wait until the Hawk flies. Thank you. And just in time to catch Coleman Hawkins, the Hawk, and the boys as they swing with the old classic Sunday. Hey, look who just blew in. Little Jazz himself, my man, Roy Eldridge. Driving, biting, and swinging playing is making the temperature rise here a bit. Thank you. With our group here. She is a jazz singer named Carol Stevens. Carol happens to earn a living by appearing nightly at one of Gotham's plushiest bistros. There she sings pop commercial tunes with a name band that features music of the tired businessman's bounce. Smiling Barry Galbraith soloing on the evergreen, Taking a Chance on Love. Carol is with it now. I'm sure it won't take much coaxing from the gentleman to get her to join with the group.
Johnny, we should get her up here.
The same thing?
Find out the key.
I thought a
little bit. Yeah, Gail. Yeah, you feel like Waylon?
Who was that? We played that in before. He wants me to see.
G,
right? G? Yeah, let's try G.
Better kiss your foot goodbye.
again. I'm gonna give my all again. I'm heading for all again. Taking a chance on love. Walked around with a horseshoe wheel. Over I'd lie. Brother Robin, of course you better kiss your foot goodbye.
That everyone is present and accounted for, the group is doing like it has never been done before, or I doubt will ever be done again. Just you, just me. Waiter, and this is the doorman, and I think they have been moved a little. See what you think.
Thank you.
this may come as a shock, but this is like the end. Oh, they'll be jamming here at the After Hours Club long after we've split, after we've cut away. Our group is not restricted by time. Unfortunately, though, we are. This is William D. Williams. Let's say we make the scene again next week.